This would be a sort of rather seamless transition. And that, of course, makes complete sense in terms of ensuring political stability during this moment of transition.
So that's just making any potential dialogue a lot more comfortable, you know, just on a human on a human term.